Hello, fashionistas. Friday, 8 p.m. I'm like, I'm too excited for life. Hi, welcome to the Urban Fashionista. I have an amazing show lined up for you. I am your girl, Laika, as always. I'm here. So, today, what am I talking about? VMAs, obviously. Emmys, obviously. And guess what? I'm going to spice this up a little bit. I got a behind-the-scenes photo shoot of who? All the presenters of Urban TV. That's how I do. Stay tuned. I tell you, don't go. So, let's start with the VMAs, right? Beyonce done killed it. Did you see that girl working her thing on that stage in that leotard that had, like, you know, the broken glass kind of thing, like the church thing, you know? It was beautiful. She's worn leotards over and over and over and over, but I will never, ever, ever get tired because no woman has ever looked as sexy, as fine, as elegant as she does. Obviously, Blue Ivy, we need to start combing that hair. It's getting very sad. You guys have a lot of money. Hot comb, you know, remember those hot combs of pulling our hair when we're younger? We can buy for her. So now and then we send to the States for Blue Ivy. So then after that, we have the amazing J-Lo. You know, I like me my bootylicious ladies, mamas who looking nice and, you know, full figured. And she was there wearing, you know, that it was cut up, it was silver. Notice what color that I'm wearing. It was inspiration. Then Iggy Azalea, you looked amazing. You're just 24 years old and you looked elegant in that metal silver dress. Oh, wow. You know how many people I shot that picture when we're like, who's this? Who's this? And I'm like, that's Iggy. I swear, that's Iggy Azalea. I know we're used to seeing her in the crop top or shorts, and she's doing her thing. No mediocre. But trust me, you were no mediocre, darling. None whatsoever. Oh, Lord. Let's talk about mediocres. Amber Rose, what were you thinking? That dress, I think it wasn't finished. I think they were waiting. There was like cut up and there was something supposed to be underneath that, and then that's the top, and then she accidentally wore it. Maybe that's my excuse for Amber Ross, for the nonsense she wore. This woman is one of the hottest women in the world. I mean, she's up there in the ranks with Kim Kardashian. You know, auntie, she also used to date Kanye. Anyway, so she decided to wear this. It's not a dress, guys. It's not a dress. It's pieces of things. Rihanna did this. And we got over that. You decided to take us back. We were traumatized once. You're doing it again. And you can't say that that's you trying to do you. It's not you. At least for Rihanna, we saw it coming. You know, that's the VMAs. Enough of them. The Emmys came. Sofia Vergara. Ooh, wee, ooh la la. Matthew McConaughey and his wife. Gorgeous. That was my favorite couple. Then we have the lady from Orange is the New Black. She wore a white, beautiful dress. You know, she's a curvy woman, and she managed to bring it harder than the rest. Julia Roberts, woman is over 40, has legs for a 25-year-old. Please don't show mine. Anyway, that's the Emmys. So have you ever thought about how, you know, these celebrities have these fashion photo shoots? You see them all, hair being blown, you know, posing, all looking airbrushed, and everything is perfect. You should know the work that takes to make a photo shoot work. So what happens behind the scenes? What happens, the makeup, the way the person poses, you know, what they're thinking, are they scared, are they timid? I decided to go sneak in and shoot the Urban TV photo shoot. Yes, guys, I got you the behind the scenes, not the final product. These guys are gonna kill me. So let's see what they had to show. And we're behind the scenes of the photo shoot of the year. You don't know about it? Well, you're gonna know about it. This is Urban TV. Everyone in one room. Your favorites, your worst, but mostly your favorites. I'm gonna find out what they're wearing, what they're doing. We're going to have a photo shoot as Urban TV for the different shows, the ones that you love, from Innovate to this, to Game On, to Urban Today, the Urban at 9. Everyone is here, and finally, I get to, who do we start with? Who do we start with? I see the lovely lady of Innovate having her makeup done. Hi. Wow.
Hi.
First of all, I love what you're wearing. Why did you choose this outfit for, you know, the photo shoot?
Well, I'm a kind of person who doesn't want too much color. So I wanted something that has maybe 2 to 3 colors, not so much blending. So this could do for me.
And there you have it, ladies. Even if you're not a colorful person, you can wear what she's wearing. I'm absolutely loving the black, the white, the blue, the pink, and then the makeup. Guy, I'm next, I'm coming. Even me, I want. Hello, as I distract you while you're doing your work. Hi. You looking great. I like it when a makeup artist looks like the work she's doing. And then after that, we go to the work that she's done. You're looking beautiful. Hello.
Hello.
So why did you choose the outfit that you're wearing today for the photo shoot?
It's just simple jeans. It's a Friday. And I like tucking in. And when you're being sporty, you have to be a bit simple and on point. Yep.
You look absolutely great. Can't wait to see you do your thing. You know, I've given you the ladies. How about I get a sneak peek on the guys? Ah, I see Jonah. Hello, Jonathan of Urban Today Sports and Game On. Every 2 p.m., right?
Bebe Cool says, Buyaka, Buyaka.
Yeah, get your own. This is a formal tie, and he's rocking it. Why did you choose this outfit for the photo shoot?
Well, I have a date later on with Malaika. This Malaika.
Oh, okay. Anyway, so what do we look forward to seeing in your pictures?
Natural looks, man. As in all the way. Black beauty.
First of all, doesn't he look like Akon? Like, absolutely look like Akon. This is his little brother, but the better looking one.
He needs to get the stars on first, right?
Okay, let's find more guys. You see him on Urban at 9 looking all fly, looking all, you know, serious. Yeah, he's still the same. What up, what up? Hi.
I'm the serious guy. Don't even try.
You know I bring it out of you. Don't even pretend.
You succeeded in molesting me.
Sup? How are you? Money trail. I can see this money. We see where the money goes. It goes. This is a trail of the money. He's gonna pull out 1,000 shillings.
No money.
No money there.
There's some money, yeah.
There's some papers in there.
Oh yeah.
Aye, do you see that?
This
matches his look. 20,000 matches his look. You know, I like that. That's lukumi.
This is 50,000.
I think 50,000. You just let's put aside. So tell me, why did you choose the stripe on the red? First of all, I'm loving the suit with the shirt, everything. You're looking like money.
The red is for you.
Thank you. See, I take a uniform kind of.
And then, I loved it simple. I just like the color. That's it.
This man is filling himself. We need to be playing that in the back. Filling myself. You know, just play some little bit of Miley Cyrus. I'm just filling myself.
And I'm filling myself, cause I'ma get it up. And I'ma throw it out like, God damn it, I'm filling myself. Look up in the mirror, the mirror, look at me.
Hi, yeah, yeah. You know when you see a man who loves his job and is always, even at a photo shoot, the man is doing his thing.
Well,
he likes both. What's up?
What's up? How are you?
I'm good.
Give me a hug.
Oh,
show me some love. Show me some love.
You know, I don't hug people. He's sneaked this one in. First of all, I like you're the only casual guy here. So tell me, why did you go for the casual?
A Game On is a sporty show. And
airs on Saturday between midday and 2. Mm-hmm. So we try and keep it as casual as we can. That's why I'm going this look.
Did you hear Mr. Jonathan? Game On is casual.
Jonathan Game On Extra. So you can probably do it soon.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Jonathan Game On Extra, then there's Game On.
Brian Game On, Jonathan Game On Extra.
Well, okay, yeah. Okay, done. I do like the shirt, very cool. Okay. I'm liking this. I'm like, I have sported someone else. You like your compass things? Let's do this. Let's start from the shoe. Don't even go anywhere else. To get my whole club some Miley. How are you?
I'm sexy, Malaika.
You look sexy.
Thanks.
So why did we pick this outfit?
Okay, first of all, since I'm doing a compass show, I wanted something colorful. I get on the floor just to make that booty
twerk. Shake, shake that shoe. First of all, she's got the bod, and then she adds on this dress, then she puts on those shoes. Woman, but leave some for us. Leave.
But you have a nice body check.
No. Let me leave this one. I'm seeing some yellow and I'm liking this yellow. Hello. First of all, you're wearing my shirt. Thank you for.
Are you sure?
Yes. Okay. I'm a Brazilian and through.
Just like you, I am ultimately Brazil. It's a theme of my life, so I'm.
So what? Why did you choose to wear the Brazil for the photo shoot?
I have to go with my emotions. I'm an emotional person. I'm a passionate person as well. And despite what happened, I still firmly believe in this, and I know we're going to come back.
This is my man right here.